I am Dr. T.K. Roy, speaking on behalf of Expert Village, where we are standing at the moment in front of a lot of incubators. Big eggs produces better quality of chicken. All eggs above 2.5 ounces. So after selection, we put them in the egg trays in the incubator. Now this is an incubator. It has a capacity of 13,500 eggs. So as I open the door, you can see how the eggs are set inside the incubator. And the temperature indicator panel is there on top of that. And temperature is normally in such a incubator is 102 degree Fahrenheit. And it remains like that the entire period of incubation, that is about 21 days in case of chicken eggs and 28 days in case of duck eggs. So these are kept like this, and as you see it has been tilted, it tilts again on the other side so that temperature is given uniformly on all parts of the eggs. So after 18 days, these eggs are again taken out and they are candled. I mean, we use an electric lamp to see the inside of the eggs. So we'll find some of the eggs has got nothing, very clear inside. No development of any embryo. In some of the eggs, the embryo has developed fully. And then we take out those eggs where the embryo has developed fully and the embryo is alive. That can be seen under the light. At 18 days, we transfer the eggs from the egg trays to the chick trays. Here you can see the chick trays where the chicks have come out after 21 days of hatching. Thank you very much.